Look, we got people in the churches that ain't going straight to hell. Never know what your freedom because they love it in they shit. But they love it in they shit and they love it when they in. Love to have excuses because they know to fall again. I ain't trying to be no judge, I'm just trying to be your friend. Matter of fact, I'll be your family, I'm gonna love you to the end. Tell you about the truth because in the end that's what's gonna save you. Only the blood of Jesus, man, is what is gonna change you. Don't you understand that you was bought at a price? Don't you understand this life you live in ain't your life? But yeah, we live so selfish with the time that we was given. But Lord, I said a prayer before I fell asleep at night. Sorry to burst your bubble, but that ain't good enough. You can do all you want, but still never do enough. Because it ain't about your works, it's about your relationship with the Father. Ask yourself, do you got a relationship with the Father? Ow! Somebody else, and knowing just about Christ through something that you read, but instead actually having a true relationship with Him, getting to know Him personally, man. That's what it said, I'm telling you. Yeah.